I think the project just leveled up still. The track number 10 is Sorry Not Sorry, featuring Nas, Jay-Z. My bad, featuring Jay-Z.
Nah, that's not how it goes. That's not how it goes.
A fucking rock. And it says Harmonies by the Hive. Alright, yo, hold on.
Gotta get ready for this.
I hope this is everything I think it's gonna be.
It has to be, bro.
Is this the same sample they use for Song Cry?
Sorry, not sorry. Don't mind me, I'm living the dream.
If it's the same sample as Song Cry, but it's the same melody. It's a similar melody in the back.
Hear ye, only kings stand near me. Silicon Valley money mixed with Henny, that's a Fendi. Half a century almost, slice the green like a lawnmower. Till we all on, never fall off. Hear a boss talk, you don't hear me, that's your loss. Winner in life, for the coin toss.
Hearing loss? What are you talking about?
Yeah.
Boss talk, you don't hear me, that's your loss. Winner in life, for the coin toss. I'm Coinbase, basically cryptocurrency Scarface. Join us, it's got...
Jeez, Nas is so nice with his shit.
The coin toss.
Yeah, I'm a winner in life. Fuck a coin toss. Yeah. I'm Coinbase. Cryptocurrency
Scarface.
Scarface.
That's saying a lot. And he started with the Silicon Valley. Yeah. They're known for technology and his investments as well.
If that's the type of shit Nas on. Like that business talk. Like that whole verse about to be crazy. Yeah. But just little things of how Nas crafts his verse. I'm Coinbase. Basically, like how he just transitions that.
The ghetto, what location? 2 seconds from the devil. I live heavenly in Cabo with a Mexican sombrero. History, my type of clothes. Miss me with the hate. Help so many people get cake. Whips and cream for the crew. No other weed that think fast. The time I spit this, I started.
The scheme is nasty.
He's doing it.
You help so many niggas get cake. Whips and cream. So whips, so cars, and then cream, money. But the whips and cream,
whipped cream,
cake.
No other weed that think fast. The time I spit this, I started some other business. Came from the pitching, cane in the kitchen. Dangerous missions, wasting your time if you want my forgiveness. Sorry, not sorry. Don't mind me, I'm living.
Say it on camera.
No. They're not ready for it.
Yo! Yeah, but as you said, bro, Nas set the... I feel like he set the tone in as to what the topic of conversation, the topic of the track is going to be about.
Yeah. I think it was safe.
I think it was a safe verse.
It was a safe verse.
I don't think he was rapping for bars. Educating you, basically. So
he did what Nas does. It was a nice Nas verse.
Sorry, that's another beat. Haters still ain't recover from the other beat.
Ready.
Haters still ain't recovered from the other B.
I said sorry.
That's another B.
That's another B.
Haters still ain't recovered from the other B. That's a double B. Now that's a triple B. Can't forget about the other B.
Lost me.
White gloves for me. Hater know not the...
Tough. You can't forget
about her price, too. Yeah. Like, yeah, the other B. Like,
triple B, can't forget about the other B.
Hey.
White gloves for me. Hater know not to touch me. I'm with the fuckery. Humbly. Nah, respectfully. I'm a project baby. Fuck y'all expect from me.
Yo, how he stays relevant, like with the trends and like with the like certain slang that's hot right now, like. Without it sounding forced, like he's old, fam.
Man's past 50.
He's an old head.
I said, be careful, don't touch me, because I'm not with the fuckery.
It's the white gloves for me.
I'm a project baby, fuck y'all expect from me. Americans disrespect for me. You killed Christ, you created religion unexpectedly. Circle of ice on Japanese whiskey on my mezzanine. Unprecedented run. Everybody's getting bands. We just dance the different drums.
I like who I become. Everybody's getting bands. We just dance to different drums. There's so many ways I could take that, bro.
But everybody's getting money. We but it's different levels.
Yeah, like, it's that.
Also, there's different motivations. Like,
yeah,
there's just so many. Unprecedented run. Everybody's getting bands. We just dance to different drums. I like who I become. Intermittent fasting, but these meals I'm not missing none. Sorry. Don't mind. Intermittent fasting, but these meals.
Yeah,
meals, I'm not meals. Missing none. Sorry, not sorry.
Different.
I just took in what the Hive is.
Harmonies by Beyonce's.
The Hive.
Yeah. That's crazy.
That's crazy.
And it got like a title. Like it got a
That's actually pretty crazy. I'm sitting here like the Hive. So I'm okay. The Hive. The Beehive. Okay. Cool. One tear falling.
One tear.
Just, you know what I'm saying?
The eyes dry as shit.
Just the one tear, bro.
Holy.
Yeah, but this is a different tear.
Yeah. Bars. 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 As you said, bro, it did feel like it took a different
level up. Yeah. To be honest, I was saying I like both verses equally because I know there's some shit I missed. Probably in both verses, but after multiple listens, I might have a favorite. But as of right now, I like them both. Yeah. I like them both equally. And y'all know I'm a Jay-Z guy when it comes to, you know, between the two. But yeah, I like both.
I like the way this followed up from Diddy.
Yeah. What he was saying. True.
Both the verses was tough.
Yeah.
Both. Yeah. If I were to choose right now, I'm really fucking with Jay-Z's.
The Jay-Z shit is just different, bro. Like, the shit, the little pauses.
Yeah.
Then the Beyonce ad-lib. And just to make you sit on a bar real quick, just, like, hold that for a second. And then he moves on, like...
His verse is very entertaining.
Yeah, bro. He just adds more to it. That's crazy.
See how this was created, bro. This is
one. What's crazy. I love the collaboration, though, Nas, Jay-Z. And you're right. This following the P. Diddy... feature, that's big. That's the video. If you want to see the full album reaction, that will be available on our Patreon page. That's patreon.com/VibeVilla. If you like the video, hit that like button. We appreciate you. If you're new and want to see more, hit subscribe. That'll just grow. Appreciate that as well. Y'all keep supporting.
And we keep dropping.
That's how that goes. Peace.